Yes, Soca family, you know what, I'm here with the ultimate Soca prince himself, Dr. J. And you know what, the return fest, this is massive, it's huge. How do you feel about the response?
Honestly, it feels really good. I feel real accomplished, real blessed. To see everybody come out and support Soca music, the positive vibes, the energy, it's incredible, incredible, incredible. I love it, I love it.
Now this is an annual show. You've been doing this for how many years now?
It's been about 14 years now. It started out obviously not as big as this, but it's definitely grown. We've added like a lot of surprise artists, and everybody knows the biggest fest right after Carnival is the Return Fest, so it's nice.
So let the people in them know on the DVD and at home, how much work goes into this?
Wow. Too much work. Like if you saw, I wasn't even here half the time. I'm running around dealing with artists, coming back. It's a lot of hard work, but I have a good team around me. A lot of people helping me out. It's not all me. You know, no man is an island. So I had to big up everybody else for the help and everybody else for the support. And it feels good to do this for the music because it's like I say, Dr. J is built on tradition, built on respect. It's built on the foundation. You know what I mean? You can't build a house unless you have a strong foundation. So I had to big up my parents for bringing me up in the music. I love it, and this is why I'm just trying to add it and give my contribution.
Hey, you know what? The artist, the response, I actually told them, like, what do you think about Dr. J? You know what? You're going to check it out after, but the response has been great, too. The collaboration is there, so you know what? Keep it locked. We have more coming up on Soca Therapy TV. It's the Return Fest 2K9 right here.